Holland and Jerry Niedrich. Scott Hogan, Joe Dosico, Ron Lorenzen, J.D. Archer, Ryan Bateman, Ryan Dolan, Josh Bota, Steve Streeter, Dennis Nesbitt. Thank you. Racing Engines, Rendezvous Lounge in Delhi, Fast Shafts, all on the side of the 33D. Give it up, he's got his helmet up. Your winner in the modifieds, it's Scott Hogan. Well, buddy, I'll tell you, working the bottom side of the speedway, that is a difficult run to make, lap after lap, to hold the tires down there.
Yeah, it is. It's getting better and better. Thank you for real. We got three tore up last week, and they got a good Ironman speed, and it's just like they grabbed the wrong gear and put in here. We got that fixed, and it was a lot better. I think we'd do better for the future.
Definitely a good run tonight. Your first victory here at Benton County in 2016. What are we looking for the rest of the season? Where will we find the 33D running at?
I'll be right here in Independence, and we'll be going up the grid to show up there. And then I want to win that Hogan one more time.
Definitely coming up on July the 5th. Here at the Benton County Speedway. Everybody give it up for your winner. From right here in Benton, it's Scott Hogan. Definitely a Hogan Memorial coming up on July the 3rd here at the Benton County Speedway.